Member for Burnaby North.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. L'Arche Greater Vancouver is dedicated to creating quality of life for adults with developmental disabilities. And while it's part of an international federation, it lives in Burnaby. L'Arche Vancouver is an intentional community of about 120 people sharing life and working together. They have 6 homes, 2-day programs, and are active in the wider community. I know that there are members on both sides of the aisle who have been active supporters of L'Arche for many years. And for those of us who are less familiar, I would like to take a few minutes to honour L'Arche's exemplary work. If sitting down together to share a meal strengthens familial bonds, then L'Arche is truly a family. Members plan and prepare meals together, eat together, do the dishes together, and they invited me for lunch last month. It was Ken's turn to lead us in prayer. He chose O Canada, one of my favourites too. We laughed together. Some of us, we shared personal stories together. Some of us even gave each other fashion advice. L'Arche residents and those who participate in the day programs also contribute meaningfully to the larger community. I particularly like the Neighbour Helping Neighbour program. Last year, they provided 1,144 hours of yard maintenance, recycling, snow removal, and grocery shopping to 45 seniors. L'Arche Greater Vancouver has plans to expand, and true to their motto, building a world where everyone belongs, their vision is to integrate social housing into their next stage. To quote Jean Vanier, the founder of L'Arche, every human activity can be put at the service of the divine and of love. We should all exercise our gift to build community. Thank you.